That is absolutely being recorded.
Wow.
That's going in the outtakes.
Oh. You guys are ready.
Hi guys, my name is John Keel.
I'm Ricardo Sime.
And we are here at the world famous Worn and Wound Wind Up 2019.
Great experience. It's my third year being here.
It's also my third year.
Yep.
So this happens to be my very favorite watch show, particularly in New York, if not in the United States.
Yeah, I love it as well. It's one of the few opportunities you have throughout the year to really meet up with some brand owners, see some new releases, try on watches, which is my dream.
Yeah, right? Who could complain about that? So there are a ton of cool brands. We've got Oris, we got Vortic, we've got a bunch of brands that I'm not even familiar with, which I actually would really like to see if we can get them to tell us about themselves. So we'll do that. So it's ultra loud here. Hopefully this audio quality is coming through.
Through fine. But one thing we want to make sure we do, because we always forget to do it, what are you wearing for?
I'm rocking the Vortic for my buddy RT.
Nice.
RT, by the way, was just being interviewed by Fox News up here in the front
really
of the room, which is pretty cool. National syndicated news.
That's really
not
nice.
Bad for my boy from Vortic. Nice. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing this Sweden brand. It's called ECA. It's a nice little sport watch that they have. Just picked this up. This guy looks like he's going to take
jealous.
It from me. But that's what we're wearing for our interviews today, and we hope you guys enjoy the content.
Let's go try it out. Hi, guys. So I'm here with my new friend, Rick. I just met about 10 minutes ago.
Yep.
And he's got a brand I've never heard of because it's only about a month old.
A month old, yeah.
All right. So what's the name of the brand?
The brand is Solabs.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what's the story behind the brand?
Story behind it is basically I've been collecting watches for like 15 years and wanted to do something a little bit funkier in the micro brand space.
Well, you definitely achieved that.
Yeah.
So your brand is one that caught my eye from 10 feet away. And what's it constructed of? What's the materials?
Sure. Yeah, so we basically are launching with the Series 1, which is five different watches, all Miyota movement quartz. And really the concept behind it, so meaning layer in Japanese, and the idea of it being layers of transparency and funk and color, and really that's the goal of the brand.
Awesome, man. Well, I absolutely love it. I love the colors, love the designs, something fresh and new,
yeah.
Not just another black dial dive watch, which I don't have any problem with.
Me neither.
But best of luck to you, first month in business. Hopefully,
yeah.
Hopefully in 6 months we're doing a follow-up that you're all sold
oh,
out.
Oh, I'd love that. Yeah, and I would, yeah, and follow up with the automatics too.
So tell us, how can people follow you? Where can they see you?
Yeah, appreciate
website.
That. Yeah, so website's so-labs.co. And if you follow us on Instagram, we're solabs.co.
Awesome. And we'll put that in the description below along with everybody else we speak to. But awesome, Rick. Congratulations.
Appreciate that, John.
Man.
Yeah, thank you.
Best of luck, brother.
Thanks a lot.
All right. Okay, now we're with Andrew from Astor & Banks. And Astor & Banks, I'm fairly familiar. I've heard of it,
yeah.
But I've never had any personal connection. And I love your watches. Tell us about,
thank
first
you.
Of all, we'll go backwards here.
Sure.
Tell us about the new model first.
Yep. So this is our newest model. It's called the Sea Ranger. I call it a field diver. So it's a dive watch. You can actually take diving 300 meter water resistance.
Right.
And then the field part is more of like a military background. So
okay.
I'm a vet. And I like having the 24-hour time because that's how you tell time in the military.
Sure.
Or everywhere else in the
everywhere
world.
Else on the planet except for
and then you have the 12-hour bezel for a second time zone. So, you know, military guys traveling around and stuff like that. So it's perfect for that.
So a ton of functionality.
Yeah. A lot of functionality. It's got an SW200 that we adjust in five positions in Chicago.
Okay, so Swiss movement.
Swiss movement. And
what's the bezel?
So the bezel is sapphire.
Okay.
Fully loomed. So everything's loomed on it.
And the size, what, 40 millimeter?
40 millimeters at the case, 38 at the bezel. So it fits a little bit smaller. And the lug to lug is 45 and a half.
Okay, thickness?
It's about 13 and a half.
Awesome.
With the crystal.
Awesome. Yeah. So really quickly, yeah. History of the company. You're the founder, you're the designer?
Founder, designer, started in 2012 making hand wound pieces only.
Right.
And then kind of slowly moved to pilot watches, mostly military style watches.
Right on.
Kind of what we do, and so been around for a bit, but my biggest fallback is marketing, so that's why maybe you haven't really heard about me. But anyway, I've been doing it for a long time.
All right, cool. So we'll hopefully try to get that changed a little bit.
Thank you.
By the videos here.
Thank
and,
you.
And how do they find you? What's the website? What's the Instagram?
Website is astoranbanks.com. Instagram is at astoranbanks.
Okay. Any other means that you work with? Or
pretty much those are the two main ones.
Two main ones. Everybody's main ones, right?
So I have Facebook, but I don't use them.
So all right. Links in the description below,
thank
guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Andrew.
Thanks so much.
Much
appreciate
success
it.
At the show here and
thank
have
you.
Fun.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, brother.
Hey guys, this is Ricardo from Watch With Us. I'm here with Paul from Ferrer. One of my favorite watch brands. They have some amazing custom dials. The colors are just amazing. And there's two specific models that I've really been interested in. And I'm hoping Paul can kind of give us some more info on them. That's their World Timer and the new chronograph you guys just released.
Okay, so the World Timer came out at 11 o'clock this morning. Launch that wind up.
That's what I mean by new. Literally,
the best, new. The best watch show on the planet. And we have three world timers. It's a 39 mil. It's based on our automatic chronograph case, but 2 mil reduced. Mm-hmm. It's a central rotating disc with the outside moving bezel, which means that you can have 3 to 24 time zones, which I think is enough for anyone. Yeah.
About what's the thickness on the case?
This is 10.5.
Wow.
39, 10.5.
Really nice.
Fantastic piece. Already very popular today, selling well.
Beautiful. And what other color variants do you guys have?
The two other colors we have are, so that is the Roche. Uh-huh. This is the Markham.
I'll bring this closer to so you guys can see. That's the Markham.
And this is the Aldrich, which is a blue sunray dial.
Oh, wow. This is gorgeous, guys. Perfect. Now, I know those are the world timers, but what really sparked my interest, really caught my attention, were those new chronographs you guys released.
So this is the Bonina. This is the regular Bonina in our range. We already had a limited edition Bonina, which sold out in 50 minutes. A month ago. So this is a hand-wound chronograph SW510BH, but it has 58 hours of reserve, which is incredible.
This is a piece after my own heart. If you guys remember, I'm a big fan of hand-wound chronographs, and I've been surprised that no one's been using the Sellita that's out there, but this is just a great, great
white ceramic dial, a bezel on that.
Wow. Now, I like this, but there's that black and kind of minty green version is even.
So there are two other versions. One is the Cresta, which is the blue.
Okay. Here you guys go. Perfect.
And the third is the Moritz.
Now, this is the one, my personal favorite of the bunch.
Which has solid 3D cast pieces of Lumi.
And just to give you guys an idea of the hand wound movement in there.
Cool.
Well, I mean, honestly, I believe you guys are doing some great work. Thank you for
thank you very much
taking
for stopping
some
by.
Time.
Cheers.
Guys, really check out Ferrer, amazing watch brand. We'll see you guys soon.
Okay, cheers.
Hey guys, this is Ricardo from Watch With Us. I'm here with Ryan from Zodiac. You guys probably saw the video we did a few days ago on the new Zodiac Limited Edition with Andy Mann and National Geographic. But right now we have a cool new watch that Zodiac is releasing, and Ryan's gonna give us a little information on the watch.
Yeah, so this is the first time we're showcasing this piece. This is the all blackout Super Seawall 53. It has the white lume markers, but in the night glow, it actually turns blue to match those second hands, which is a really nice detail. This is the first all blackout style that we've done. It's ion plated, but it's plated from three different directions so that it's much more sturdy. I test wore this watch, this bracelet, for over 2 months, and it never chipped off. So we were able to keep the price point the same as our stainless steel product as well. So we're really excited to see what this does. Thanks.
What's the thickness on that? You know?
The thickness is 13 millimeters overall, nice. Standard with our Seawolf models.
And you guys are still able to keep that same price as a standard. So what does the MSRP on that?
It's $1,395, nice. Same as our stainless. So yeah, we're real excited about being able to keep that price point the same just by adding the ion plating, where with DLC we would have to charge like $500 at least more. So yeah, this is it. It comes out later in the month. This is the first time we're showing it here at Windup. So.
And you know, even though I know you guys did see the Andy Man video, this is our opportunity to actually see how it's going to be packaged real quick, because we didn't get an opportunity to see that.
Sure. So, last week we had the Andy Man launch event at Nat Geo, and then we just went live with this product yesterday. The Andy Man limited edition saturation 68 model comes with the two straps, one of which is the neoprene, the tool, you get a nice dive log kit here, and then the packaging overall, which is made from recycled plastics, just really sharp, exciting. It also doubles as a really good humidor, so yeah, later on.
And correct me if I'm wrong, limited to 182 pieces.
Limited to 182. Each one comes with an autographed photo of Andy's famous shark photography. So yeah, this went live as of yesterday, 182 pieces, $23.95 price point.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you for showing us some of the new pieces. Guys, once again, this is Zodiac. Check them out, great brand. We'll see you soon.
So this is a super treat. We're not here with just the brand Christopher Ward. We're here with Christopher Ward.
All right, John.
It's really a pleasure to finally meet you in person.
No, it's fine.
We've corresponded via email before.
Yep. It's taken a while, but we're here now.
We're here.
over the other side of the pond, yeah.
Right. So I almost think of you guys as like the original micro brand, right?
But I can see that. Yeah, so we started in 2004. Sold our first watch in 2005, and we've just been growing steadily now for the last 15 years or so. So it's been great.
God bless you. So you're beyond the micro brand thing, in my opinion.
Yeah, I think we probably are now. Yeah.
Well, it's. I've been a fan for many, many years. Fantastic designs, fantastic watches, and I appreciate you taking a little bit of time to talk to us.
Sure.
And so we have a brand new release here today.
Yes, we do. So we got the Anthropocene. Which is in our C65 GMT case.
Right.
We've also got a new one here today, which is, we call it the Abyss.
That's a killer.
Yep, all nice and black, a little bit of red going on there. And then we've got a recent 200-piece limited edition bronze PVD case. And as you can see, a black and bronze thing going on there.
So. Really nice. Yep. Really nice. So it's the first day of the show.
Yeah.
Looks like you're already selling out of half of what you brought.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's a few gone. There's a few gone, good. Few holes appearing, which is good.
So
but it's been a great show, been busy.
That's great. I mean, so far, it's only a few hours into the show. You're rocking and rolling. I know walking around here, the buzz is that Christopher Ward is here.
That's right.
So so thanks for taking a few minutes.
Yeah, sure. We'll be back next year, I hope.
And we'll talk again soon.
Yeah, no, we will, John.
Right,
cheers.
Thanks, guys. Pleasure.
All right, well done.